What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to remove Family Link from your Google account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To initiate this process, open your preferred web browser and navigate to families.google/familylink, or click on the link in the description below. On this page, sign in with your Google account which you want to unlink. If you have multiple children under Family Link, select the account you wish to remove. Within the child's account, access your account settings. In your account settings, look for Account Info. Click on it to reveal more options, including Remove Member. This is where you can remove any connected Google account from Family Link. A confirmation prompt will appear. Confirm the intent to remove the member from the family group. You might have the option to provide feedback on why you're removing the member. Following your confirmation, you'll receive a message confirming that the member has successfully been removed from Family Link. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.